Just one.
A round of applause for Nakamoto City Arenador.
On April 27, 1521. A fierce battle in the island of Mataram was waged by Dr. Nakamoto to protect the welfare and sovereignty of Cebu. That battle claimed the life of Ferdinand Magellan and many Spanish soldiers. And was considered to be the only battle we Filipinos won against any foreign forces. Dr. Nakamoto's bravery, leadership, and heroism are traits worthy of honor and inspiration. Thus, we are celebrating Kadaugan sa Mactan to commemorate Mactan's rich history, her people's identity and dignity, and her people's pride. Sorry.
Once again, let's give them